How does a orphan son of a war and a Scotsman dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence, impoverished and squalor, grow up to be a hero and a scholar? The $10 found a father without a father, got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self started by 14. They placed him in charge of a trading charter. And every day while slaves were being slaughtered and carted away across the waves, he struggled and kept his guard up. Inside he was longing for something to be a part of. His brother was ready to beg, steal, borrow, or barter. Then a hurricane came and devastation rained on man. Saw his future drip, dripping down the drain. Put a pencil to his temple, connected it to his brain. Then he wrote his first refrain, a testament to his pain. The word got around. They say this kid is insane, man. Topical collection just to send it to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget for what you came. And the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man? Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton. And there's a million things I haven't done. Just you wait, just you wait. When he was 10, his father's full of it, bedridden in 2 years. And he said Alex and his mother bedridden half dead, sitting in the room sick, the scent thick. Alex got better, but his mother went quick. How does a orphan son of a and a Scotsman dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean and Providence, Providence, and Squalor grow up to be a hero and a scholar at $10, find a father, and she, and everyone thought she was the coolest person ever. So as you go, like, little girl raps Hamilton like a boss. Oh my god, you have to watch this. Then it'll get like a million views. You have to do that. That's just how you play the game on YouTube.